Hi everyone, my name is Mana, and today I'm going to be reacting to a new band since I'm kind of stuck in bands like Godzilla and Dantent. And so, I'll be reacting to two today. I'll be reacting to Lateralis, if you pronounce it like that. I know quite a lot of songs from Tool. I haven't really experienced this one because you don't listen to Tool songs, you experience Tool songs. Let's just get to it. This one is about 10 minutes, so it's going to be quite a long video. Just going to get the lyrics also. Wow. The beat. It's building. Awesome, the way he sings that. Dun 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 dun. That's really cool.
As below, so above and beyond, I imagine. Drawn beyond the lines of reason. Push the envelope, watch it bend.
Oh man, that bass! Wow.
There is so much more and beckons me to look through to these infinite possibilities. As below, so above and beyond, I imagine.
Oh man.
Outside the lines of reason. Push the envelope, watch it bend.
Thank you. complex. Just everything about it. Nice. You hear a different kind of rhythms, really complex. Oh, his voice is so nice. Yeah. Wow. Okay. want to say about is, what a beautiful song, that's for sure. Okay, a few things. I think it's absolutely amazing how they're able to use all these kind of different rhythms, put it in one song, and make it sound absolutely beautiful. The kind of use of different rhythms kind of reminds me of the way Meshuggah plays their songs. It's of course entirely different, but it sounds the way they do it sounds a bit the same to me. Of course, the lyrics are absolutely beautiful. I don't really know what it's about. I'm probably going to dig in that out after this video. Also, the way the music starts and ends are completely different. So when also when I listen to other songs of Tool, it's really funny when you listen to a Tool song to the end, you start again, you think, wait, is this a different song? Oh wait, no it isn't. It's just the way it starts. They gradually, you know, kind of it's the same song, but it still changes throughout. It gets louder, and yeah, I don't know how to describe it. It's just, it's such a journey you're going through the whole song. It's wonderful. It's such a, you get in such a trance when you listen to it. Especially, oh yeah, I want to talk about the beginning. I love the way he sings that. Black, dead, white art, all I see in my infancy. That's awesome. You don't expect the lyrics to come the way they do. So you don't expect. You think, oh, this is the lyrics. Now he's going to sing, but he doesn't. He sings in a really, well, what is it, in a different rhythm. Everyone kind of plays in a different rhythm, which in turn sounds really, really awesome. There's so much going on that what I said, you really get into a trance. You should really listen to Tool songs in the beginning, just with your eyes closed, just laid back, and just trying to take it all in. Because that's what's so great about them. They really make you think. Yeah, well, I think that's it. If you want me to listen to other Tool songs, I don't know if there are Tool songs I haven't heard yet, but I'll see that in the comments. If there are other bands I need to listen to, please let me know, and I'll get to it as soon as I can.